Next, we'll take a look at the inspiration for some of Disney's most timeless characters. For over 50 years, Walt Disney Pictures has brought some of literature's most timeless characters and stories to life through the magic of animation. Disney's tradition of taking classic books and turning them into one-of-a-kind motion picture events started with Walt Disney himself. As a child, Walt and his family would gather together for an evening of storytelling with his grandmother. This childhood memory would have a lasting impact on the future filmmaker. In fact, his favorite story was Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
I'm so proud, I think I'll bust.
Walt's love for classic literature continues to serve as a source of inspiration for today's animators.
The technology has come so far so fast for us that we are now all looking at each other and saying, what else can we do?
Using timeless hand-drawn techniques, along with state-of-the-art computer technology, a beauty learned to look into the heart of a beast and find true love. A courageous vagabond named Aladdin found the courage to be himself. And the Little Mermaid dreamed of a world far beyond her father's underwater kingdom. A world filled with adventure, wonder, and ultimately, the prince of her dreams. Even Mickey and Donald have gotten the chance to take their own classic turn. They recently starred in a retelling of The Prince and the Pauper, the unforgettable tale of mistaken identities. The triumph of good over evil, and a young prince fighting to regain his birthright. Both classic themes that came alive for a hero named Simba in an adventure known as The Lion King. In 1831, Victor Hugo wrote of a lonely but lovable character, separated from the rest of the world in a cathedral's bell tower. His love for a street dancer named Esmeralda and his strength to rise beyond his appearance touched readers around the world. Years later, audiences cheered Disney's The Hunchback of Notre Dame. Now, Disney is traveling to an ancient land, a civilization centuries old where the world's strongest hero reigns supreme.
I happen to be a hero.
The mighty Hercules.
All right, all right!
The story of Hercules has its roots in Greek mythology.
Look how cute he is.
It's the first Disney feature, really, that's based on mythology rather than fairy tales or folk tales.
Disney animators had to do tremendous research to interpret not just Hercules himself, but also the architecture, the costuming, the complete look of a time thousands of years old.
And we traveled throughout Greece and throughout Turkey, and we got a lot of great experiences that helped us feel what it was like to be there.
The result is nothing short of amazing. Hercules and a new cast of unforgettable characters star in a motion picture event filled with comedy.
The hero is only as good as his weapon.
Romance.
Did they give you a name along with all those rippling pectorals?
And all the adventure. One incredible hero can handle. Here's Meg, who's got a mind of her own.
Wonder Boy here for real?
But has her heart set on Hercules.
Well, thanks for everything, Herc. It's been a real slice.
Pegasus, the legendary winged horse. Philotides.
Call me Phil.
Herc's personal trainer.
Come on, kid, concentrate!
And of course, what would a Disney tale be without an extraordinary villain?
Get ready to rumble!
It's Hades, Lord of the Underworld, who's bent on destroying Hercules.
Who wants a gladiator?
Hercules!
Who's down needs a brachiator?
Hercules!
Is he bold?
No one braver.
Is he sweet?
Our favorite flavor, Hercules!
Bye. Next summer, Hercules becomes the latest in the celebrated tradition of taking beloved classic stories and making them spectacular animated events as only Disney can produce.